Hey everyone, hi, I am still here on planet Earth. I haven't made a video in forever, and I've said this multiple times, but I think it's been like 4 months now, something like that. Yeah, so finally I have I used to film on my phone, and I have a new phone, and I got a new memory card, which still gives me some complications, so I don't know if this is gonna work, but I'm hoping it will. So yeah, I'm making a video right now because I need to do this. And I am sick, so if I sound like an old person, which is how I normally sound, but with a little sniffle, it's because I'm sick and it really sucks. But I cannot wait any longer to make a video because it's literally been forever. So, this is going to be a clothing haul, mostly clothing. I'm pretty sure it's like all clothing except like two things. So, yeah, I am just going to get right into it. I've purchased a lot of cute things lately, so, they're all still in stores, I think, so if you like them and you want to get them, then, go get them. Duh. So, I don't know where to start. I guess I'm going to start with Forever 21, because, yeah. So, I got these really cute tops at Forever 21 that I'm obsessed with, and they are very affordable, so first off is this tank top that is a crop top, but it's got lace on it, obviously. I hope the lighting isn't that bad. We'll see. Sorry if it is. I'm trying to work it out with this camera. So yeah, it's this crop top, and in the back it is sheer. Just sheer lace. And I like how the bottom of it has sheer lace. I don't know if you could tell. Yeah, bottom sheer. And this is from Zanani Outfitters? I don't know. I noticed that I have another shirt from this place too. So I guess this is like a really nice place because I really like their clothes so far. But I think this was $5? Like $5.80, which is like super amazing because, yeah. And then I got this top, which is a velvet crop top, which I've been wanting for forever. It's so cute. Just a basic t-shirt crop top. And I think this was $10.80, I want to say. But I'm obsessed. It's so cute. $10 is a pretty good deal for this too, because I saw the same thing at American Apparel for like $30. I would never buy a crop top for $30, but I would buy other things from American Apparel, which I will show you. I actually forgot one thing, but that's okay. It's alright. We don't need to see that. So, that's Forever 21. And then I got this from a store called, I think it was called Image, just a random store near me. I don't know if they have them anywhere else, but it's also by that Zanani Outfitters place, which is so weird. But, it's just, I got it in large because they either had large or small or something, and I kind of like it more baggy. So it's just a plain white crop top. Tee crop top. It's got kind of a low neck. And yeah, it's just like a chill t-shirt, you know, whatever. I could wear it with all my high-waisted pants and stuff. And this was, I'm pretty sure, $3. So, amazing. It's like thrift store prices for new clothes, which is always great. And then, let's see, H&M, I got this really cute cardigan. I wasn't planning on getting this, but I saw it, and I think it was like 12 bucks, so I was like, you know what, I need that. Like, it's long enough to cover my butt for when I wear, like, leggings or something, and it's super cute. But it's super sheer, so it's not gonna be good for winter, but maybe for layering. So it's just this really long, it goes past my butt cardigan, and it's got long sleeves. It's just, it's very amazing. I love it. And I think it was, like I said, $12. And this is in a small, and it's even, I hate the way I sound right now. It's in a small, and it's, like, long enough. And it's kind of got, like, a long boho feel, but the arms are, like, fitted. So it's super cute and flattering on. So I'm obsessed with this. And like I said, I'm pretty sure everywhere that I've gone has these things except this. I don't know if anyone has that store called Image by them. But, that, and then I saw this, and I was flipping out because I want the full pricing. Okay, I'm just gonna show you. These pants, they're high-waisted, shiny pants. Super cute. I hope you can see it in this lighting. It's not the best lighting. Just high-waisted pants that are long enough for my legs. I have long legs, and I always have a struggle finding pants that fit me that aren't too short for my legs. So these are like super long, which is awesome. I can even cuff them and they still fit well. And if you haven't realized already, they're like freaking knockoffs of the Disco Pants by American Apparel, which are like $75. And these were, I'm pretty sure they were like $35, which is even kind of expensive for me, which is ridiculous because I buy other things from American Apparel that are expensive, and I'm like, what is going on in my head that makes me think that this is expensive when other things that I bought are even more expensive? The quality isn't the best, but they are pretty cute, and I love them, and I'm going to wear them all the time. So these are from H&M if you want some Disco Pant knockoffs. Yeah, so freaking cute. I'm so happy I found these. I think they have them in, like, regular, like, cotton or, I don't know, some sort of other fabric. It's not just the shiny ones, so that's cool. And then I have American Apparel, which I forgot something that I got recently. I got their cropped hoodie, which I think are new. I got it in black and medium, so it's just a plain hoodie that's cropped, which is not very interesting anyway. But this is the first thing that I bought full price at American Apparel because they are so expensive and I cannot afford them, but yet I still get stuff from them because usually they have a bunch of sales and I'm like, ooh, $20 off, that's good, so I buy it. But I bought these full priced because I needed shorts with me, and I was like, I'm not gonna buy shorts that I don't really like and I won't really wear for like $20. I want to get like a pair of shorts that I know I'll like and wear, and I only really wear high-waisted shorts. I haven't worn normal shorts in forever. But the just regular high-waisted shorts, I don't know if there's a certain name to this, just high-waisted shorts from American Apparel, they are like the medium wash, I think. I think they have like a lighter one. Oh, is that lipstick on these? That's fabulous. I don't know where that came from. There's like red lipstick on this. But yeah, I think it's a size 28. So yeah, I got these. I think they were like 50 something, which is so expensive, but I've been wanting shorts like this, and every time I go thrifting, I can't find perfect high-waisted like jeans to make into shorts, so I guess it was worth it in the end. Which leads me to my next thing, American Apparel Easy Jeans. You know how much I love my black pair. I literally wear them all the time, so I wanted to get a blue pair. And American Apparel was, of course, having a sale online, so I thought this is the perfect chance to get them. I think it was 15% off or something like that. I think this is my receipt. Let's see. They were $57.60. Let me see. Did I even get a discount? $57.60... total shipping. It says I didn't get charged shipping. Maybe it was a free shipping thing. I don't know. But they're $57.60 apparently. Maybe not, but that's what it's saying. So I just got the Indigo, I think it is. High-waisted. If you don't know what they are, they're just high-waisted jeans that are like super stretchy. Yeah, just regular jeans. And like I said, they're long enough for my legs, which is always a win because I cannot stand when pants are shorter than my legs. So yeah, I got these. I haven't worn them yet, clearly. But yeah, I'm super excited to finally wear a different color of these pants. And yeah, Easy Jeans are the best kind of jeans. So, last for clothing, I guess. I went to Hot Topic. I don't know if you follow me on Instagram or something like that, or Twitter or Tumblr or something like that. But I got to see Catching Fire on Monday. It officially comes out today, Friday, and I saw it Monday, and I called, if you live in the LA area, this radio station called Amp Radio, which is like Kiss FM, And I was the 20th caller, and I was like, what? This doesn't happen to me. I never want anything in my life. But they answered, and they were like, hey, what's your name? What's your last name? What's your address? What's your social security number? What is your everything? And I'm like, did I even get the tickets? But I didn't say that. But she was like, congratulations. And I was freaking out. Like, I could not believe it. I've never won anything in my life. So that was really amazing, and it's officially out, so I can now talk to my friends about it, because I've been holding it in. But yeah, anyway, I saw the movie on Monday. I'm a huge Hunger Games fan, so I feel like it was a good thing that I won it. Well, a bunch of people won, but I'm a dedicated Hunger Games fan, so it was amazing. It was perfectly spot on to the book. I mean, there were some changes, of course, but I'm not really that big on changes. Anyway, go see it. If you've seen it, do you like it? Of course you like it. Why am I asking that? It was amazing. Oh my god. The feels. So I went to Hot Topic, I think, the day after or something like that, because I wanted to get my merch and stuff. So I got this tank top. It was buy one, get one a dollar, but I was stupid and didn't really realize that, so we could have gotten two shirts, one for a dollar. But whatever, I just got this tank top, which I love this picture, so I'm super happy that they had a shirt with it. I guess this is like their tour picture for when they go touring around to different districts. In the back it says, The Hunger Games Catching Fire Victory Tour, with Katniss Everdeen and Peeta Mellark. Winners of the 74th Annual Hunger Games. It doesn't even say annual, but I said annual. So yeah, it was kind of expensive, $24.50, but it's super cute. Yeah. I'm super happy with this. So yeah, I wanted the other shirt with Finnick, Peeta, and Katniss on it, but yeah, maybe I'll go back to get it, but they're kind of expensive. And then I also got earrings. These say Victor 12. Which has, like, the mining symbol. You can't even see. I don't think this focuses. And then these earrings have Peeta on them, which is why I got these, because I love the Peeta earrings. And then a nice jewel earring thing going on. So that was 30% off. It doesn't say the price, because I think my, like, actual cover for it is, like, on my desk or something. And then I found this, which I wanted so bad when I first saw it, but they didn't have it when I went back to, like, a Hot Topic that I was shopping at. And I went into the clearance section of Hot Topic just to make sure, because they have a lot of Mortal Instruments stuff on clearance there. And they had the pins that I wanted. I was freaking out. Of all the cute boys. Oh, yes. I went to the, I actually went to the LA Mall Tour and got to see them in real life, because if you know me, you know that I am literally in love with Lily Collins. Like, I love her so much. The feels. So I got to see her in real life. I couldn't meet her because I got there late, but I was standing, like, right next to her, and I was too scared to say anything, so I'm stupid. But I got to see all the boys, and it was super fun, and I love these pins because they're all so adorable, and, yeah, it was $2.49 now, originally $6.50, so that was cool. And then last but not least, they're not clothing items, but I thought they were super cool. There's a store called Typo, which my sister has been telling me about. That's an Australian brand. It's kind of like Cotton On. I think it's by Cotton On or something like that. And they have one in Torrance at the Del Alma Mall, and apparently that's the only one other than San Francisco in California. So it's pretty cool. It's probably my new favorite store. Like, I wanted to get everything. But I saw these, and I flipped out because I thought they were so cute. It's a Bambi pillow. It says Bambi on it. And it has two pictures on each side. This one's, like, my side right now because it's, like, Christmassy with the snow and Bambi. And it says Bambi up there. And it says Typo on it, the Typo tag. And I was going to get one. They were originally $19.95. And then the girl came up to me and was like, they're 2 for $20. So I was like, wow, it's like buy one, get one. So I got two. And so they had another Bambi, which isn't, like, the Disney version. But it's still so adorable. It says Bambi, and then on the back it has a little, quote from the book or something like that. As Bambi reached a little clearing in the forest, they met Thumper and his family. Come on, Bambi, said Thumper, let's play. Cute! So I got 2 for $20, and I'm super excited about that. Yeah, Typo's a really cool store. If you're ever in Torrance, check it out. And that's pretty much it for my haul. By the way, my sister's coming home for Christmas, which, if you are new, I think I have, like, 300 subscribers now. Oh, like, what? That's, like, a lot of people. That's a lot of people. I'm actually surprised. Because I haven't made a video in, like, 5 months, so it's like, whoa. I didn't know I had that many subscribers, so I'm sorry that I haven't made a video in a while. But my sister's coming home. If you've been subscribed for a long time, this channel, it was originally for me and my sister. So we're gonna try and make videos while she's here. And, yeah, it's gonna be fun times. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not subscribed, you should subscribe. I'll make more videos, hopefully. I'm gonna make more videos. I will. If you want to tell me what you want to see, go ahead. And yeah. Oh, I also got this hat, too, from Forever 21. In case you care. It's so cute and perfect. I forgot to mention that. But anyway, thank you for watching. Links below, and I'll see you later. Bye!